What works for a brand is to have a high focus on stakeholders. In the end, it's all about co-creation. Brands are co-created with stakeholders. And as we have seen, the cracks in the wall from financial institutions, business institutions, political institutions, and so on, there is a higher demand for transparency. And that's why I believe that with social media, for instance, this is putting a lot of pressure on the business as usual model. So I do believe that a high focus on stakeholders is very, very important. The most important change nowadays is that you have to try to build trust into your brand. It's not just enough by looking at brands as such, but given the transparency question, I believe that the trust factor is very important, and this is something that companies need to really focus on. Brands will have to look more closely towards the reputation aspect, because brand management is something that you can control as a company, but the perception afterwards is totally in the hands of your stakeholders. And I believe nowadays it's much more important to look at that little part as well.